Taking basic dubbing to the next level, where you're truly dubbing with finesse and control, isn't difficult. Here are a few tricks to help get you there. It really doesn't matter what type of dubbing you're using, just know that less is more. After you've pulled a small amount free from the packet or container, pass it to the thumb and index finger of your hand holding the bobbin, and pinch the dubbing hard. With the other hand, pull the dubbing straight up, which will align the fibers roughly parallel to the tying thread. Twist these elongated fibers clockwise onto the thread to form a very thin noodle, the top of which should smoothly taper down to bare thread. Leave the bottom part of the dubbing untwisted, then repeat the process of elongating the fibers, but this time, as you twist them onto your tying thread, they'll weave in with the untwisted fibers already there, creating a much more cohesive dubbing noodle. Continue doing this down your tying thread until you've created a noodle of the appropriate length. Only practice and experience can tell you what that length is.